Welcome to another video. I'm sorry for not posting in a while. I'm just taking a break because I'm tired a lot. But welcome to Loomain Legacy Veils of Shadow. I saw my friend II False User play this game. I was a lot of in streams. I played this on my main account a lot. So I decided just get one of my alt accounts, play it on there, and just play through the entire game and see how far we get. We can play this for like years upon months, so here's my mid this town. Yeah. Remember this scene. Blah, 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 blah. Turn off the camera. Oh, there I am. Yeah, sure, I'm gonna come down. What's up? What do you want? Sorry, I'm trying to speedrun the game. Get care of my Loomain watch. Welcome. What is your name? Devil ID. No. DeathHellyt. What? DeathHellyt 3? Where should I put it? No, goddamn. There we go. That should do for a meanwhile. That Roria ID? Average player, that's me. Okay. Bye, mom. New objective, go talk to dad in the dig site. Where's this dig site? Ooh, there it is. Meet this dig site. White crystal. What's up, dad? I know you are. What? What the? Team Rocket's blasting off again. Oh, I think I'm gonna get copyright for that, I think. Who cares? Oh, I'm lost. We must hurry to choose our Loomain starter. Quickly, Loomain Laboratory? Loomain? Loria? Whatever? Oh, there we go. Come on, just get to the good part already. I'm not reading all that. I think you... Do you actually really think I'm gonna read all of that? Quick short answer, no. So, can I just... I'm span-quicking. Good. Okay, the first Loomain. Come on, there's Emo, Furry, another Furry, what are you? Another Furry, a little Emo boy. My master's chill, I'm choose him. Fevine. Here's cold furry. Here's cold ice furry. Emo. Also, here's another furry. Possible furry. What are you? More of a furry, but cute. Emo. You're chill. You're a furry, but you're just chill like that, bro. Oh no, I didn't give you the nickname. Okay, there we go. Now fight me. Got no balls to take me on. That was a kumbunga. Blah blah, I know the entire fucking battle mechanic. Yeah, I chose fight. Let me just choose pounce. Pounce. I said pounce. There's strike taking around like 15 energy, I think. And there's me taking strike, so we're both so we both have 88 energy, 20 HP. I took around 4 or 5 HP. Okay, I take more. So I'm definitely gonna win. Cause your stat sucks. There's Kumbunga dying, pounce. Oh yeah, sorry for not posting in a while. I'm taking a short break. Well, when I mean a short, I mean like a couple of months. Hold on, how about? Yo, Fevine, yo! Wow, I'm not a closet key. I see that closet. Come here. Boxes. Small meds. Desk. Okay, now go there. Go there, go there, go there, go there. Go to Gilbert's to search for the chunk of the tablet. So what is this? I have to scavenge hunt the entire earth with these so-called tablets that I'm not even sure what they are. With these purple emitting energy. And what are these purple energy, you may ask? Don't ask me. Oh, Whipple. I'm not gonna capture any more Loomians in case I need it. I'm gonna need some levels. So I'm just gonna go intentional walking in. So you're saying I could just throw like a petal at someone and they're just gonna die? What's a cat horn? Oh. is a pounce. Ooh, half damage. Good job, Feevine. You avoided the attack. And you just killed these kids, Loomain. That's a good job. Good, Feevine. Oh, come on. There's a little toilet. Run away. Sure. I'm not sure, but if I read that correctly, you said you're an expert. Well, if you're an expert, I would recommend to have a better Loomain than a toilet against my Feevine that's level 7, but yours is level 4. Which I killed in 2 moves. For you. There we go, there we go. Oh, I just ran into something. And first off, what are you? Second off, you look like you're just gonna bite my toes, so I'm just gonna run away as fast as possible. So you don't bite off my toes, please. I don't want that. Can I just, ooh, I did it. Screw you. What are you? Capture disk. What's the point of it? Fight me. I'm not even gonna bother to pronounce that name. That seems troublesome. That twiddle uses a pounce. I'm just gonna use a pounce on my own and just two shot that. Yeah. Oh, I forgot about that. This is a trainer bottle. Go. Pounce. Well, that's new. Thanks, I'm robbing the Starbucks shop. Bye. Can I skip this cutscene? I don't like this cutscene very much. Oh. Bro. What happened to you? Look at that. Look at that little darker part of your eyes. Right behind your glasses, and look at your glasses. You have another pair of eyes. But look from your. Where's the other set of eyes? Where's the other set of. What are you? Nah, you crazy, bro. No, don't drag me into this. No. Never drag me into this. Oh wait, I forgot to. Ugh. I forgot to heal. Okay, shut up. Finally. That's getting annoying. Navigate weather. That's gonna be for a future video. I want you to end it off here. Bye.